Hello everyone, this is your host Sharmila and welcome back to my channel Sharmila's Kitchen. Today I'll be making famous Hyderabadi Michi Ka Salan recipe which is served with biryani as a side dish. Michi Ka Salan is a chili based gravy dish. In this dish, big, long and fat michi is used and it's low on heat. The recipe that I'll be showing you today is very authentic and came directly from Nizam's palace. So let me show you how to make it. To make the salan, we will be dry roasting the spices first. So in a pan, add peanuts, stir it, fry on low heat. Roasting any spices on low to medium flame is a key to make the dish flavorful and aromatic. So make sure all the spices are roasted well to bring out extreme aroma. After roasting for 3 to 4 minutes on low flame, you will able to find out the skin of the peanuts cracking. That means the peanuts are roasting well through. While tossing, most of the peanuts peel has removed. So the peanuts look toasted and changed its color. Remove from the heat and keep in a bowl. Then roast the sesame seeds for 2 to 3 minutes. Stir it. After roasting for 1 minute, they began to jump. Toss it occasionally. Now keeping the half roasted sesame seeds in one side, add dry coconut powder in another side. Dry coconut powder does not take much time to roast, so just mix them up. When they will spread the nice sweet aroma, take out in a separate bowl. We have some more spices to roast in a queue. So roast coriander seeds for 3 minutes as well as cumin seeds. Now we will be roasting some more ingredients in oil. First was onion. Saute it until softened. Once done, transfer in a bowl. Then in the same oil, add tomatoes and saute it until softened. Just like this. After that, take out. Once all the ingredients cool down, first place dry roasted spices in a blender jar. Just grind it coarsely. Then add fried tomato and onion. Then turmeric powder, red chili powder and just like 4 tablespoons of water. Now grind it until it becomes a thick and smooth paste. You also need to soak tamarind because the salan will be little tangy in taste. So here about 20 gram tamarind soaking in hot water. In hot water, tamarind can be soaked and softened very quickly. Sometimes you may forget soaking the tamarind. So you can apply this trick and it will be ready in 5 minutes. Now I am going to show you the star ingredient of the gravy, that is michi aka chilies. For this recipe, you have to choose chili which is very low on heat. So in the market, you will be finding out so many varieties of chili. Among them, you should choose the long and fat chilies. If you notice, you will able to make a difference between the chilies by its color. Generally, less hot chilies are light green color and dark green color chilies are very hot. Red chilies are also hot. Now take the chili. You can cut the chili in two styles. One is giving just 3 to 4 slits diagonally. Another is cut lengthwise and remove inner seeds. Removing seeds for this chili are not mandatory at all because it does not have any heat. Basically, it tastes like peppery, but in case you want, you can do. Now in a clean pan, heat oil, add the chili peppers. The stem would be intact with chili, don't need to remove. Fry both sides of the chili peppers until singed, then take off. Most of the things are done. Now we have come on to the main cooking part. Heat 1/4 cup of oil in a pan. We will be tempering the oil with curry leaves, black cumin, very few seeds of fenugreek seeds, jeera and mustard seeds. Let the spices splutter in the hot oil. They will bring tantalizing aroma in the salad. Add curry leaves. It has started to making a crackling sound. After the sound stops, add ginger garlic paste. Saute it until raw smell go away. Add the ground masala that we made already. Add salt. Now cook the masala for 5 minutes until oil separates from the masala. Add 1/2 cup of water in the jar to get the stuck masala. Add that masala water and stir. Cook on medium flame. In the meantime, the turmeric has soaked well and ready to take out the pulp. In another bowl, strain the turmeric pulp out. And mix this pulp in the gravy. Just stir it up. When you add any sour ingredient to the dish, the oil separates quickly. Cook on low flame for 10 minutes until you see the bright, rich red gravy. As you can see, the oil separated for the sour tamarind. Now add the fried chili peppers and cook for another 5 minutes on medium to low flame. In another pan, heat little oil, fry the quarter tomatoes. If you have baby tomatoes, that will work excellent. So just roast the tomatoes from both sides. When it's done, put in the salad. Trust me, this salad is the best salad you have ever had. I got this recipe from my friend who once treated me with this salad. For finishing touch, add chopped coriander leaves. Now this is serving time. It's compulsory served with the biryani in Hyderabad, but it's also nicely paired with the steamed rice or roti. It's so good.
I hope you guys enjoyed watching this Mishtika Salad recipe. If you like this, please hit the like button, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Sharmila's Kitchen. I'll see you soon. Till then, take care and bye.